talking to God. I heard her say,
silenzi e poi